Away days are back, and today we're off to Sheffield United to watch for our stake on the Blades at Bramall Lane.
The last time we went to Sheffield, it's safe to say it was definitely a day to forget, with the Arse conceding two stoppage time goals and a huge six-pointer. Nevertheless, 8 months later, with decent new signings and a promising future, QPR take on the road side of the Stilsett team what will be a very good test for Marty's men. Chris Wilder's side will look to make it two wins out of two after an impressive 2-0 win over Preston last week and push for promotion back to the Premier League. The last time Rangers played the Blades away from home, Chris Willock's goal saw the Rangers take 3 points back to London, not to mention Sheffield United were top of the league at the time. The first away day of the season, this time let's hope it's a day to remember.
Score, his first goal at Bramall Lane, number 9, Keith Lamore! This is why I need him out of my...